Let's go, girl.
How you feeling, ma'am?
Much better than I felt in a long time. If we hadn't caught that rabbit, I don't think I'd have made it another day.
You look better.
Better and determined, thanks to you. And if I'm gonna learn to hunt, I figured it was time I learned how to use Cal's gun properly.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, let's just say my prey is looking decidedly unscathed. But the end of labor is to gain leisure. That's not what Aristotle said.
Well, I don't know much about Aristotle, but I know a thing or two about shooting a gun. Look, you gotta hold steady. And firm.
Hmm? And just focus. Breathe slowly. And always pull the trigger on empty lungs.
Here, I'll show you.
Okay. Calm and steady. Don't snatch at the trigger.
Oh dear. What happened there? Well, if even you struggle sometimes, maybe I shouldn't feel so hard on myself.
All right. You try now. Remember to breathe.
Would you join me for a meal? It's the least I can do. Take a seat at the table. Food is just about done. Oh. Well, it's good and hot. I hope you enjoy it. You helped me to catch it, after all. Bon appetit.
Huh?
Please enjoy. And thank you again for everything. I really am grateful.
It was nothing.
You're a good man.
Well, you don't really know me.
I know enough. There's always more to find in ourselves, You helped me to see that. My husband, Cal, was such an optimist. I found that to be very contagious. But there's a fine line between optimism and naivete. We were both born with a silver spoon. Banquets, butlers, valets.
Sounds terrible.
It was just so many people, so many things. I was lost in it, crushed by it. My father was very overbearing. Then we came out here and I got crushed by this. You know, I pictured myself picking fresh vegetables, sipping homemade wine, writing a great novel. But I turned out to be a far more pathetic anti-heroine than any I could ever pen.
Oh, well. I reckon you're gonna be just fine.
Are you all right? Can I get you some water?
Oh, I'm fine. I just, yeah, thank you for this. I think it's best if I make...
Stay right there. It's gonna be okay. My dear Arthur, I have gone out hunting. Not a phrase I thought any pen of mine would ever ink, but nonetheless one I am very proud to finally be able to write. I am so very grateful to you for all the help and encouragement you've given me. There is some money in a box on the nightstand. Please take it. I have far more than I need back in the city, and I'd like you to have it. Please take care, and remain true to the man I know you are. wondering when I was gonna see you again.
You look different.
Well, the rigors of simplicity take their toll on a woman.
No, I didn't mean
it. No, I know. Things are going well. I couldn't have done it without you.
You did it all yourself.
So how are you holding up?
I'm still standing. Which is an improvement on the last time you saw me.
I wish that there was something else that I could do.
Ma'am, you have done more than enough.
Please, call me Charlotte.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan.
Well, you take care of yourself, Arthur. Please, go on in and help yourself to anything you need. What's mine is yours.
Oh. Well, that's very kind.
Easy. Thank you.
doing that. Had second thoughts about crossing the sheriff, huh?
Happy to assist you.
Hey there, partner.
Morning, Fred.
Thank you.
Will you clear out of here, please?
If you can't treat people with respect, what's the point, I say?
You leave something behind?
Oh, dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you?
Thanks, partner.
Care now.
Thank you. Oh! Yep.
Starting to wish we'd stayed on Guam.
I didn't lead them here, Morgan. I swear it.
White, you okay there?
D4.
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
guess I'm more interested in surviving than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What's our move here?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now. And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
just... There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
We'll see. I know the way. Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Hold. Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint-Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie. Hey.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are
Hey!
Oh, come on. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... It's been... Guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Well, I see one anyway.
What the hell?
Watch it. Okay, Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Until you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here.
Good evening.
These Murphy Hills, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
It's a bit of a walk. You could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
Folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. There could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Go, Arthur. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphys. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Okay. Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
guy. What'd you think? I'm gonna head into the cave or flush him out with dynamite.
They surprised them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with. Quietly. Arthur, have you got this? Are you dealing with him? Let's move. Come on. Let's get this over with. Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly. Are you dealing with him? Come on.
You were wrong about these crazy sons of bitches! No!
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with.